Wow, those were interesting inventions.
A clue, a clue!
Oh, yeah, a shoe. Now that's a good invention.
No clue.
Right? Exactly, because without your shoes, you'd all be walking around in your socks. And then what would you do on rainy days?
Right there, on the chair.
A clue, on the thinking chair. Really? There is a clue, right here on the thinking chair. You know what we need? Our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, which is also a clue. Fancy that. Okay, so the thinking chair. First we draw an arc, and then two swirls for the arms of the chair. A curved line for the legs, and then some horizontal lines for the seat. There, the thinking chair. So, our first clue is our notebook. And our second clue is the thinking chair. So, what could Blue have invented with our notebook and the thinking chair? Good idea, but I think we better find our last Blue's clue.
Bye-bye.